reclaim what is rightfully ours.
Quite an enchantment. The carts are returning to Arn.
You
That was unimpressive. This will not go well for you!
You are terribly upset. Surely you can see that.
Do you?
Let me go.
I will have my revenge!
That was quite something.
Ravenia. Rebellion.
Incendio! Accio! These Merlin trials won't get the best of you.
If you're here for my wares, I'm afraid...
Ron, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
I managed to free your carts fairly easily.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Ron. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done. All the best to you. Once my carts arrive, I'd be happy to show you my wares.
Talk about you taking down that troll in the village circle. You certainly made an impression.
I wouldn't mind.
Revelio. Velia. Lumos. Revelio. Let me go. Velia. Levioso. Revelio. Incendio. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. I know it's almost been 2 hours.
Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below, and in general,
tomorrow.
And it's TT95 signing off. Bye guys.